have roots growing in the line? We also have more roots growing in, as you can see on the top right corner. That there's an offset, which is why you see water sitting at the bottom. You can also see that there's another offset there. On the bottom part of the video, you can see roots growing in, and if you look at the top right corner, you can see that there's a broken piece of clay. The dark spot is the dirt on the external part of the piping. The section here is broken. A piece of pipe is missing. You can see that there's more roots growing on the bottom part of the pipe. Small offset. More roots growing in into the sewer main. This is the end of your line. Approximately 44 feet in length.